Guys, it's Pepsicraft. Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. And I'm actually trying to make my intro shorter because I guess I talk a lot, but then people say I'm shy, so I guess I just talk a lot to a camera. This video was actually supposed to go up the day of my birthday, which was yesterday, but I was kind of busy and I wasn't able to edit it, so I'm really sorry about that. And also, I've had this package for a while. I just had to do some other videos first. So the fact that the slimes did melt a little bit and the colors did mix is totally my fault. And also, could have happened during shipping.
So let's just jump right into the package. Right when I open the package, the first thing that I see is this care sheet. And I think it's super detailed and really well written overall. And they also hand signed the card, which I think is really good because they're basically interacting with their customers. So the first time that they sent me is called Somewhere Over the Rainbow, and it's $12 not including shipping. And just so you know, I'm not including shipping with the prices of any of these slimes because shipping does vary depending on where you live. So as said earlier, it's totally my fault that the slime did mix and melt because it's been sitting. I'll include a picture on the screen of the picture from their shop, but if the slime does not mix, it actually has 6 different colors for every color of the rainbow, which I think is super cool. But when it does mix, it becomes this pastel dark green, and it has these rainbow foam beads, a unicorn charm, blue fishbowl beads, and it was just overall amazing. And it also had a kind of thick feeling at first, and after you play with it for a while, it becomes kind of fluffy and it does inflate. This next slime is called Under the Sea, and it's $10 without shipping. And oh my gosh, you guys have to get this slime. It's literally jaw-dropping, okay? I personally love the color blue, so this slime was just so perfect for me. It was blue, it had this gorgeous mermaid tail charm, it had some clear fishbowl beads, iridescent blue glitter, and white pearls. It was so easy to reactivate, and it was thick and had amazing bubble pops. I just loved it so much. You guys have to get this slime. Like, 1,000,000 out of 10. This next slime is called Pastel Galaxy, and it's also $12 as the first slime without shipping. And I'm pretty sure it's school glue based, or that's what it feels like. It has some red and blue glitter, some mini blue beads, and star and heart glitters. It also had these like pink sprinkle looking things. For me, it also did melt, but it was supposed to originally be 3 colored, purple, blue, and pink, and the pink slime is also a butter slime. I really love the color that it turns out though, even if it's mixed together. It's this pretty violet color, so a 10 out of 10 once again.
This shop got literally a perfect score for me, but I'm not even joking. I love the slimes so much. Literally, the Under the Sea slime was just so good. The only thing I wish was that the slimes were scented, and I also forgot to mention, they were packed really well, nothing leaked or spilled, so I totally recommend buying from them. Again, their shop is linked down below, as well as their YouTube channel and Instagram. And also, if you guys want a shout out in my next video, all you have to do is subscribe, like, and comment down below, hashtag CraftyCrew in the comments. Anyways, I hope your day is full of peace, love, and happiness. And also feel free to comment down below any future video suggestions. And here are this week's shoutouts. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys hopefully in my next one. Peace!